all. I just go outside the city and purchase my cigarettes now, so therefore I really don't care about that $2 packs.
I don't mind that they fund the school district in that way, but it also makes me more aggravated now is that they want to raise my property tax to also fund the school district. So what was the use of imposing a $2 hike on my cigarettes when they're going to raise my property taxes on top of it?